Hello, 7 Motorsport here. I'm here today with some multiplayer races in C-Class, and I'm using my controller for this one. And this first one at Silverstone is a little bit messy, and that's HMR Delta. I don't actually know him, but you'll be seeing him flying past the screen in just a moment. There he is. So I ended up in the lead in this first lap, and nothing really happened during the rest of the race, and I think I finished in third position in this one. The next race we ended up at the Sonoma circuit, and this is actually a different lobby, and the racing would be a lot better, although the start is a little bit messy, but nothing too bad. Just ending up a little bit wide earlier, but managed to pass those two guys, ending up in 13th position for now. And still lots of cars ahead of me for me to try to overtake, and going for the cutback on this one right here, ending me up in 12th position for the moment. And some more, well, I wouldn't say carnage, but someone went off track, giving me another free position. And coming up to the hairpin, two cars, not sure what they were doing, fighting amongst themselves. So ending up in 10th position, and some more carnage, and I move up to 8th. And now we have this guy ahead of me in 7th, in the Civic, I believe. We'll be seeing a lot more of him during this race. And here's the chicane, and yeah, he cuts the chicane, but during the rest of the race he would, well, you will just have to see. So the end of lap 1, still in 8th position. Getting the exit a little bit wrong. So the beginning of lap 2, nearly getting wiped out there. About halfway through lap 2, and I'm starting to catch up to the guy ahead of me, I believe it's a French guy. And at the hairpin I would start to get really close, as he is fighting with that Honda S2000 over there. And this is the point where he goes for a lunge on the Honda, and he outbrakes himself, and yes, he cuts the chicane, and that's one way to get an overtake done. But I pass the both of them and end up in 6th place, and I take a defensive line, but yeah, he just smashes me off. He must have gone for a lunge and completely outbroke himself. So that dropped me back to 8th position. So the final lap, I have the same French guy and the other guy in 7th, both driving the Civics. And the French guy cutting the corner nearly gets wiped out by the curb, but he managed to correct his car and loses one position to the yellow Civic. And again he nearly lost it. So I'm right on his tail and going for an overtake, taking 7th position just ahead of the hairpin. He tries to go for a cutback, but luckily he gives me the space, so I get my 7th position back. Right, we are coming up to the chicane again. And again he goes for a lunge, completely misses his breaking point, cuts the chicane again and takes his 7th position back. And at the final turn at the hairpin, I'm on the inside line and he turns in on me, and yeah, I kind of lost it there, and I drop back to 8th position again, nearly getting overtaken there right at the finish line. So the third race at the Atlanta short circuit, or the club circuit I believe it's called. same lobby. So starting ahead, well, in the front of the pack this time, in fifth position, and this is actually quite a good race. There is a little bit of, well, I wouldn't say carnage, but well, you know, the another Honda S2000, the black one, lost it, well, nearly, and I take fifth position from from the guy behind, and taking fourth place from my fellow countrymen. And losing it in the chicane, but luckily I was able to correct it. It's actually so much easier to do so when you're using a controller. If something like that would happen with me driving with my wheel, then it would have been game over. So the beginning of lap 2, I get a wheel in the grass, nearly losing it again and dropping back to 7th position. Nearing the end of lap 2, and after my little mishap, I'm catching up again to the group ahead. I get tapped again by the same French guy as the previous race, but he would not show himself for the rest of the race. And still in 7th position as we start lap 3. And this is the point where my fellow Dutchman loses it, and I just managed to pass him without killing myself. So I'm in 6th position at the moment, getting the exit of the turn slightly wrong, and that did slow me down a bit, so I was not able to take 5th position at this time. So going through the chicane once again, and it does look like that my car has a bit more handling than the German guy ahead of me. So lap 4, still in 6th position, right behind the German guy and going alongside him, and while using my controller I didn't actually want it to go too wide, and I let him go, he makes a mistake and I take the position. So the nearing the end of the final lap, and it's the French guy right behind me going for an overtake, so I drop back to 6th position. However, I'm not just giving up. He misses his braking point, cuts the grass, and I manage to overtake him on the inside and finish in 5th position. Anyway, that's it for me for today. Thank you very much for watching. Be sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more. And I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.